revenge for this whole situation, but I guess I'm gonna go kill them. I mean, he didn't want to go to begin with, so I can't blame him. Let's see what this, what kind of surprises does this next mission has for us. Because we currently found out a little bit more about the mother and who caused this whole civilization to fall down over. I mean, it's crazy. Something that Terminator will do, you know. Kind of wish Terminator will work on these kinds of games, you know, like post-apocalyptic, and we're like taking charge with what's his name again? I forgot the kid's name already. Wow, and I've seen that movie several times, but like a long time ago. I haven't seen Terminator like since like maybe like 5 years. But yeah, it's a good game overall, guys. I know I'm repeating myself, but like I'm liking this game. I enjoy it. I play a lot of you know, Far Cry, so that's why I'm like pretty cool with this game. So what's going on here? What are we supposed to kill? Kill the machines.
I can't override this machine yet. I need to find out.
So I'm supposed to kill some of these machines. This guy's taking care of them for me though. Stop moving, stupid thing. Ah, damn it. It's dead. Okay, that was a bad idea. Are you gonna come over here? I dare you. No, it's not coming over here. Let me. Oh, shoot. Freaking got a big hit on it. Boy, this guy did. Wow.
I'm glad that's over with. Thanks
yeah,
for the
thank
help.
You for the help. No, you, because I was like running away and I wasted a trap too.
Come on over here and have a word.
Let's see.
Got one.
Take all this cool stuff. This monster.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Hold on, old man. Okay, that's cool stuff. Some more cool stuff over here. Wait, I gotta get more stuff, man. Shush.
What are you doing over here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take
yeah, seriously
machines,
is.
Track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, he's sober, guys.
I'm glad you're thinking straight, at least.
I think that's like the
Don't
fourth time he mentions that. The first time we met him, and then also
exactly
when we met him like a few episodes ago.
No one knows.
And then when
sure.
we met him in the city, and now
left
now that's four times he already said that he's sober.
Her best men, but she didn't bring you.
No, I'd been drinking a lot. So maybe she thought, damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties.
Okay.
Found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some shadow Karja cowards. It was an ambush.
Shadow
Karja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
Oh, what the hell?
I'm so sorry, Ernd.
Yeah.
This is like the most darkest part so far in the game.
I find the soldiers who did this. They'll be sorry too.
Well, besides, of course, a person causing genocide and shit, but like, this one is like more like personal, you know?
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
All right. You better run it, old man. Taking this. Let's see if I can find more healing plants, because that's what I need the most right now. Seeing that green bar all the way to the
Why
bottom, I mean, that's gonna cost me a heart
here.
Attack.
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Nothing ever makes sense in this place, man. There's big robots.
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff.
Okay. Pretty sure we're going to those ruins. Oh, I can already see them in the top
Almost
part.
There.
Huh.
Hey, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact can find a clue or something.
Not the kind that
please.
Around the corpse.
I need to find the bastards
like
that did this.
Smears.
Yeah, look like poop smears. They seem to be going though.
There must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Need a scratch on it.
Anything else? Seems to be something over here. More bloodstains.
Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired.
They seem to be kidnapped. Well, she's dead since it's been confirmed by this guy.
These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Huh.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Alright, looks like it's gonna be another tracking mission. Earlier, like in episode 3, I believe, that's where I went into hiatus for a little bit. After episode 3, I was recording again, and I was doing a side mission. And it was similar to this. And that mission took me... Wait, what? Okay, I can highlight the track. So if it's coming from the same track, I can just highlight it and it'll show me the whole pathway. I gotta get more of these healthy things. I know you're asking, like, Joe, why you keep picking up those plants? Like, if you look at the top left corner, that green bar represents the health you can get once you, like, try to heal yourself. And if you fill it up all the way up, and your health is super low, I mean, that thing is gonna fill up all the way up, so. It's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing to waste on time on that. Okay, this card goes all the way up. I'm surprised that guy didn't notice the cart tracks in the beginning. Come on, crazy guy. I'm sober for like the fifth time.
Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this, and we're gonna figure it out.
Damn, we are going to those ruins, aren't we? It's not that far away. Something. Sparker. Oh, it seems too quiet here. Whoa. Did I hear something? Holy crap, was that a satellite? Shit. Crazy stuff, man.
I'll tuck that away.
I just love the... Oh, I think I need a skin of that one. Where are you? There you go. There you go. Come here. Come here. I need your skin or heart. I think it was the heart. There you go. Okay. Did I keep going this direction? Huh. Oh, shoot. Ambush.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
I see something.
Oh, what? Headshot.
Asaram.
Headshot. There you go. Oh, knock him out. Oh, shoot. That looked like a little bit censored right there because of the grass. Slow-mo for me. Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Shoot. I'm a hide. Where are they coming from?
Pick them up, one by one.
Where is he? Oh, shoot. Damn it. Oh, freaking A, man. This is not good. I gotta put down more of these. Easy, easy. This is why you should have stayed hidden, man. I was doing a good job hiding myself over here. This is not fair. Help me out here, you freaking sober guy. I don't have any health. Okay, go hide over here. We gotta hide. We got no other choice. Just in case. See if I can get a little bit of fire going around here. Shoot. Okay, at least that's something going on here.
That wasn't a warning.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, I got a bunch of these lines going around here. I think I have some rocks. Didn't hear that.
Let's see how they like this.
That guy's not gonna give up. Put some of these down. I don't have any more. Some more of these down. Okay, this should be good. If they try to cross through here, I got all this. I got all those traps. Okay. Oh shoot. We got some shock bombs, we got some freeze bombs. Freeze him up, freeze him up, freeze him up. Perfect. Shit, I'm almost dead though. Get down, get down, get down. There we go. He's dead, he's dead. Shoot, you're almost dead. Come on, come on. Avoid this stuff. Now. Oh, he killed himself! He fell into another one of my traps! Amazing!
Asaram,
I'm glad I put a bunch of them down.
Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual.
Damn.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Okay, where are these robots at? Wait, hold on, hold on. Let me get some health potion. Some Ravager's parts. And where's the other guy? He died over here? What? Okay, whatever. Seems like the place.
So much blood.
I can't tag it. Seems to be more stuff over here.
Those rocks, they're shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons.
Hmm. What else is around here? It seems like that's the... Oh, there's something up here.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
Besides this, what else is around here? Seems to be something over here. Oh, okay. That's just a box. Still more stuff up there? How in the world am I supposed to get up there? Okay. There has to be a way, but I wonder, can I climb it in reverse? That's what I want to know. Nope, I can't. So how in the world? Is there any kind of ladders around here? Oh, I saw you. I saw this little whatever these things are, the studs. Pine, let's go. To be honest, who put those things there? Who has enough time to like put yellow rope across? No one. Like that's something that's never gets explained by no one. It happens in every single video game, to be honest. What else am I supposed to examine here? This part.
This is what brought the machines here. It's sophisticated. Whoever built it knows what they're doing.
Okay, is that it? Is there anything higher I need to know?
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
Okay, so I guess I gotta go to Blitzstein's now.
A lot of people died here.
I did like everything reverse, I guess. Is that it?
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
Investigate the ambush site. I already did this part though. Examine
what? Leather straps. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it.
What else should I need to investigate? That's it? Nice. I did like everything backwards, it seems.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
Pretty much.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe
I knew it. They kidnapped her. Armor. I was right all along.
And mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa.
That's why you should have a tattoo. I mean, that's what the military does in the US.
But if I'm right.
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Awesome. So I guess I got everything I needed to do here. I wonder if there's like some secret stuff going around here. I'll search around. Some pig's hide. There's a box up there. Or a climbing thingy. I'll go up there first. So, So yeah, that's interesting. Come, climb. Where's the box? I know there's a box around here. There you are. Okay, so what is our next destination? Just go back, right? Yeah. It wants me to go back. Should I put this as a whole episode or as a part of an episode? Oh, I don't even know. I'm pretty sure the cutscenes will take even longer too. Good thing I got like 10 fast travel things. It's already like 20 minutes. I usually cut my videos at this point. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna end it here. Hopefully you guys stay for what's gonna go on next. We're gonna find out if the sister is actually dead or alive, so that's gonna be interesting to watch. So that is it, people. You guys want to see more Horizon Zero Dawn? Let me know in the comment section, and also leave a like in the video. So far the game is pretty interesting.